What is good, Z Nation, and welcome to part number 16. That's 116, or that's 16, if I'm doing my math right here, of my 36-part series presenting on contemporary artists for Park West Gallery. Let's get into it. And today's artist is going to be Mr. Slava Ilyaev. Slava Ilyaev is from Azerbaijan. He is a master impressionist, and a lot of his artwork comes from the tradition of Vincent van Gogh's artwork. You'll notice his artwork is highly recognizable, by the way, coming from his high textures using a palette knife. This brings to light colors that just pop out at you, perspective of light and shadow, bringing about a different ambience, as well as romance, a feeling of romance coming from his scenes of nature. And a lot of times his nature being portrayed is the changing of seasons. His artwork is great for individuals looking to appreciate the beauty of nature. So if your eyes and your emotions are connected with Slava Ilyaev's artwork, then I highly recommend you collect it today. As always, Z Nation, peace, love, unity, respect, and give me some passion.